students, teachers, and administration lined this very road to pay respect and tribute to Daniel. Last Friday night, the Pace High football team closed off their season in the state.
We played a regional championship game against Jacksonville First Coast.